I'm wondering what you thought of the events of January 6th, when protesters stormed the capital of NATO's biggest ally.
I regard that as an attack on the core democratic institutions of the United States, and therefore also on core values of NATO.